Honey's listening in, and welcome to my first commentary that I haven't done in like forever. It's been too long, and today we're gonna be talking about New Year's resolutions, what I think of them, how long people actually last while doing them. In the background, we have CSGO going in the background with Remus 15 and Kirk, aka my boyfriend, and Kirk. Anyway, point being, New Year's resolutions, have I completed them? No, I have not. I have used New Year's resolutions to try and better myself, make myself into a different person as I try and do day in and day out. However, my New Year's resolution last year was trying to care of myself more often. And saying that, like, makeup and, you know, taking more showers, because I'm not gonna lie, I was a very dirty and really sad person at the time last year. And I didn't really have anyone at all whatsoever, so kind of sad story, I guess. But you know what, I got over it, and I actually took care of myself this year, and I became a happier person, and just, I don't know, a completely awesome individual. Like, I said I wanted to take care of myself and just do makeup and, you know, like I said, do all those different things, and I think I've completed it. I actually now feel like I cannot leave the house without makeup, so there has been some negatives to my New Year's resolution, and I do try and set realistic goals. Now, saying that, there is something that I couldn't do. Like, I didn't maintain taking care of my skin as often as I should have. I'm kind of, like, as long, I did complete my New Year's resolution, but I didn't complete it to the best of my ability, as I'm pretty sure I could have done. And maybe that's what I should work on for next year, is doing that, because that is definitely something that I need to work on and can look forward to. So maybe that's a New Year's resolution I'm gonna do. But number one thing I want to do this year is to, expand on the whole taking care of yourself, because I personally have had a back injury for almost a year. And it sucks, and it's only been getting worse. Finally going to the doctors and stuff, getting my MRI, and getting another one on Saturday, which I'm excited for, because I'll be able to take care of myself a little bit better and stop hurting myself over and over again, day in and day out, having very sensitive back problems. But that's for a different video, for a different time. All I wanted to say right now is New Year's resolutions that I am setting. And I'm making this video as proof that I do have New Year's resolutions and that I need to change myself to meet those New Year's resolutions. So another thing I want to do is I want to work out more. And everyone says this, but it's not like a problem because I can't work out at the moment. It hurts my back to do that. So I do have restraints. So what I want to do is I want to become healthy enough to work out again. So that kind of ties a knot in that. Another thing I want to do is, of course, I want to better myself and just help as many people as possible. I want to try and set a goal every week to help a person to change their world, even in the smallest little bit. That's donating money to the Tim Hortons camping charity, or just helping someone with their bag on a school day. I want to try and do one thing nice a week. I've kind of have that in the back of my mind to do it every now and again, but I don't do it as much as I want to, so gradually building it up would be awesome, and I don't know, just making myself into a better person in that way, in that sense. Another thing that comes along with that is internal happiness, which money can't really buy. And if someone said, I saw this in iFunny, I know money can buy you happiness, because, I mean, computers can give you happiness because you can watch YouTube, and, I mean, Wi-Fi can give you happiness because you can watch the YouTubes. All these materialistic things can give you happiness, but if you take a look at Sims, I know, rephrasing to a game, they need social. They are a loner, they are very sad and get depressed, and just all these different things. So you need to become happy and social and interactive and all of those different things. So this year, the main goal around this is to better myself. For YouTube, I want to upload as much as possible. I want to put more effort into it, more time. And now that my friends are actually doing YouTube as well, it kind of makes it a lot easier to do it already. I've been able to record things with them, I've been able to help them out, and it's just been such a fun experience helping out my friends and just becoming a part of a group that is absolutely awesome. Another thing I want to do is I want to change around Juxcraft, not in the worst sense, but not only to Minecraft. I want to create, was it Juxmod? That's what I called it. I want to create Juxmod, which is going to be Gary's mod, and just a whole bunch of Juxcraft people playing along with that. I want to create that and see how far that goes. I actually have started working on it. I haven't really figured out anything too much so far, but once I figure out all the details and stuff and how that's gonna work, I'm going to get that series jumping on board as soon as possible and get that going. In addition, that's pretty interesting stuff that can happen throughout the year. And I know I didn't upload a lot this year, and I'm changing it this year, and although it's been kind of a slow upload process, I want to try and make as many videos as possible. The reason why I'm making so many today is because, well, I'm not hanging out with anyone today. I've recorded 3 now, and I've uploaded 1, and I just finished recording the other one, so I'll probably be editing, and I'm gonna upload this today, and then gonna actually, public it tomorrow. So I am trying to be a better YouTuber and be there for my subscribers, because I want to get as far as possible with this before real jobs come into play, and this is the year I have to decide what I'm gonna be for the rest of my life, which is kind of a huge deal. I don't know what I want to be, and I don't know where I'm gonna go. And I don't know how it's gonna play out, or if I should just not go to university, save up a shiznit ton of money, and then go when I'm older. I have no idea what I am going to do. For the time being, I have to work my butt off and just be who I am. Another thing that I'm actually really happy about this year is me getting my first job, which was totally terrible. It was the worst experience in the entire world, but it's for a different commentary. And number 2 is my other job, which is working at Cineplex, and I'm very proud to be working there. I'm very happy to be working there, so, yeah, it's kind of awesome. Anyway, so those are kind of some up things on what I did this year. So, I know I haven't really been doing a lot, and that is because of my back, but I refuse to let that restrict me anymore. It is not going to stop me from doing the thing I love, which is YouTube and helping people out, regardless if I only get 30 views per video. You know what? I'll take those 30 views, because that goes... If that's 30 people watching my thing, that's amazing. And although I'm probably not going to grow for a while, because people don't really want to see content with, with different people. They want to see with big, high people like KY or Speedy or Deluxe. Or this is just a random group that I chose, or Chilled Chaos, which, by the way, I'm pretty sure he's my favorite YouTuber of the year. He has really inspired me to make this channel better and make sure I have face cams, because he does face cams on everything. And just kind of like, I wish I was Chilled Chaos, because he just, I know if he ever does watch this video, it's just unbelievable the things that he has accomplished. And he's probably thinking, oh, but I'm depressed or something, I don't know. He doesn't seem depressed, but most YouTubers high love their life. But the parts that he does show is absolutely amazing. Like, I'm just inspired, completely and utterly inspired to be like him. He is definitely my role model, and I've never really had a role model, someone to look up to, someone to be like, but that is definitely Chilled Chaos for me this year. And I am very happy that I have a role model. I have three best friends. Wow, my best friends are gonna kill me. Three best friends and a boyfriend that, oh my gosh, that's awesome. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I just wanted to let you know that I'm not hiding anything from you. I am extremely happy mentally, but physically not so much. Completely opposite, actually. But I mean, all you need to be as happy is internally right now, because I can't control the external part. If I could, then I'd change it But for right now, I can't do anything, and I am trying to change it. So, thank you guys so much for watching my rant on the New Year's and what's to come, and Soma, or stuff like that. Hopefully you enjoyed, and have a good day. It's Warsaw Blondie, signing out. Bye, guys!